All right. Hello, everyone. Thanks so very much for tuning in with me today. There's some chicken lights and straight pipes across America and American Truck Simulator. Hope everyone's doing well. And let's dive on into today's machine. Today, we are in the International HX520. This is by Harvin. It's a free little mod on Steam. Quite overlooked. I mean, it's nice. It's for an international. Behind it, we have the Arctic Logger. A couple of short logs on it. We got Jasper's wheels on the trailer and the 24.5-inch Alcoas on the front. Or on the truck. I got Haterbilt's lights from the LED light pack 1.8 that I updated into the new 4.4 Haterbilt mod. Under the hood today, we got Z-Mod's Cat C16. While I wouldn't recommend a lot of his mods, I mean, or his trucks and trailers, that kind of stuff. His sounds never let me down. He's got a small little reputation he's building up for the other mods, but it is what it is. I mean, I bought these, so I guess I'm gonna use a few here and there, but you know, buyer beware, I guess. Never had a problem with his sounds, so put that out there. All of his sounds always worked for me and never had any issues. Now, I never did the mods because there are all these pre-orders and, you know, stuff like that, and you know, I'm not about that. And then he had like a Western Star or something that was his first truck mod, and it's not one of my faves, so I didn't hop on that either. Lucky for me, I guess, but we'll see if any kind of outcome comes from this that's going to be positive. But so far, like I said, buyer beware. Anyway, this is his Cat C16. And it was one of my go-tos for quite some time. It is pretty nice of a sound. But anyway, let's fire this puppy up. Clean. But I mean, you know, for international. Has its own sounds. Even to this. I mean, come on. Anyway, hope you enjoy the show. And I'll touch in with you along the way. We'll try to hit a couple of these sight spots. I think there's two. So we'll call this logging with a view. Two views to be exact. Let's get into this. Thank you. do some funny crap to get back on the route, but it's alright. We're gonna do it. Texas. Alright, we made it. Pull some crazy shit on the highway to get back on track. that bird's flying crazy. So realistic. Jeez, I'm starting to wonder if I passed it at this point. I think I did. It's on the right, somewhere along the way. We'll see. It's all these freaky spy birds. It's got my mind all messed up. Boat there. Surprise. Honestly, I don't know why there's not more boatloads like that. Sailboats and fishing boats and stuff. I mean, they're already in the game. It'd be pretty easy. This one's definitely better than the first one. The first one just showed a bunch of woods and it had very little effort involved there. This one's not bad. You know, some of them sailboats aren't going to make that pass under that bridge right there. They might want to turn the hell around, buddy. You're going to lose your mast. Sweet. Let's get out of here. What the heck is this about? There's like a couple of pallets of packages and a boat. This is weird. roads wouldn't make. They are specific turnaround spots. They're all like, did you miss your turn? We know you did. Here's a way to get around, turn around. Thank you. everybody. Thanks so very, very, very much for sticking around to the end here. Hope you enjoyed the ride. And if you did, I do a daily show across America and double on Sunday. So hit that like button, hit the subscribe so you can be in the passenger seat next time with me. Well, I hope to see you there at least. And don't forget to hit the description if you want to pick up any of the mods that I'm using today. Almost the whole setup's free. Like I said about the Z-Mods thing, man, it's a damn shame, and I hope he turns around and starts doing better before it's, you know, extremely too late. But, like I said, I never had trouble out of his sounds, so take it for what it is, I guess. Anyway, if you'd like to support the channel, you can do so for free by hitting that subscribe and like button. Share the video out there into your different social platforms. Help me get out there a little better. And if you want to do more, you can always join up here on YouTube to become a member. Or if you want to do a little more than that, you know, I have my Patreon down there. I have a bunch of parts packs, a huge skin pack for Hater Build, and I'm working on a new edit coming out hopefully soon. And whatever you want to do, even if you just watched, I appreciate you. And until next time, drivers, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there. Take care.